This is one of the more popular 3D models on Printables and Thingiverse this month. Here is how I made it. For this model to work, you will need some kind of glue. I just used regular super glue. The model is free to download and made by 3D printing. You can use the link in the description if you want to make one yourself. The mushroom top can be screwed on and off to reveal some small storage space inside. Please tell me which color you like the most. Hope you liked the video. Bye.